हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टॉपिक इज़ मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ब्रांच्ड नर्व फाइबर्स दैट कन्वे इम्पल्सिस टुवर्ड्स द सेल बॉडी ऑफ अ न्यूरॉन आर कॉल्ड। देयर आर फोर ऑप्शंस, एक्सॉन, डेंड्राइट्स, एक्सॉन टर्मिनल, एक्सॉन कोलेटरल। The correct choice is dendrites. Next question is, myelin sheets on the outside of many axons are contributed. The correct choice is the axon itself. Next question is, a neuron with many nerve fibers arising from its cell body and that carries impulses away from the brain would be classified as. The correct choice is multipolar and motor. Next question is, which type of neurons are likely to increase muscular activities? The correct choice is accelerator neurons. The dash are the types of neuroglial cells that provide myelin in the central nervous system. The correct choice is oligodendrocytes. Next question is, which type of neuroglial cells help regulate the composition of cerebrospinal fluid? The correct answer is ependymoma. Next question, cut neurons possess limited capabilities for regeneration. The type of neuroglial cell that aids regeneration by forming a regeneration tube to help re-establish the former connection is the correct choice is Schwann cells. Next question is, at resting potential, the end distribution in the outside of neuron is such that ions are most abundant on the outside of the cell, while ions are most abundant on the inside of the cell. The correct choice is sodium potassium. Next, in response to stimulus, if the membrane potential becomes more negative than the resting potential, we can say that the membrane is hyperpolarized is the correct choice. Next, when a neuron reach action potential, it depolarizes and repolarizes in an amount half time on the order of. The correct choice is milliseconds. Next, select the incorrect statement above nerve impulse conduction. The incorrect statement is the strength of impulse carried along a single nerve fiber can vary with the strength of their stimulus. Next, excessive sleeping is most likely due to the presence of too much of which neurotransmitter. The correct choice is serotonin. Myasthenia gravis reflects a deficiency in communication because receptors for the neurotransmitter have been destroyed. The correct choice is acetylcholine. Next, the levels of this neurotransmitter are affected by the mood elevator cocaine. The correct answer is norepinephrine. Next, fibers that originate from different parts of nervous system and lead to the same neuron are exhibiting. The correct choice is convergence. Next, which term does not belong with the others? The correct answer is spinal nerve. Which item could not be grouped together? The correct answer is spinal cord. The cells that conduct messages towards the brain are the sensory neurons. Next, nerves impulses always travel to the brain through axon. The myelin sheath around a neuron is actually produced by Schwann cells. Next, which of those cells does not belong with the others? The correct answer is neuron. Next, the dash cells are capable of removing a blood clot from the brain. Microglia cells is the correct choice. Next question, which of these is true when a neuron is at rest? The outside is positive is correct choice. Next, the most common neurotransmitter in the body is acetylcholine is the correct answer. Next, dash is the outermost meninges and forms supportive and protective partition between some portion of the brain. Dura mater is the correct choice. Next question is, in which portion of the spinal cord the interneurons lie? The correct choice is gray matter. Next, which tract would be most likely to carry sensory impulse from the skin and joints to the brain? Fasciculus gracilis is the correct answer. Thanking.